Electromagnetism can be a complicated subject, but luckily, you can find two of the most useful tools for understanding it right at the end of your arms. Your hands. They help you to write letters, type on a computer, and throw a frisbee. They also help you understand two concepts of electromagnetism. We will use this battery and wire to create a current so that we can illustrate these concepts. While electrons actually run from negative to positive, the convention is to think of electricity going from positive to negative, so that's how we show it here. When current flows through a wire, it generates a small magnetic field around the wire, as shown by these blue lines. If you hold your right hand like so, with your thumb pointing in the direction of the electric current, then the curl of your fingers will show the direction of the magnetic field. This is known as the right hand rule. We need to reverse the direction of the current to illustrate the other concept. We also need a magnetic field to explain what's happening. These two magnets provide that field, depicted here by the blue lines. When charged particles enter a magnetic field, the field exerts a force on them. You can use your hands to find out the direction of that force. Position your left hand like so, with your index finger pointing in the direction of the magnetic field, your middle finger pointing in the direction of the current, and your thumb pointing up, forming a right angle with your index finger. Your thumb shows the direction of the force, called the Lorentz force, exerted on the charged particles. This is known as the left hand rule. The right and left hand rules are two handy ways of better understanding the interplay between electric currents and magnetic fields.